What I enjoy about coming to Aubrey is that he makes sure that you do the weights properly. It's not the heaviest weight. It's to do the weights correctly. You do repetitions. And in particular, cross-train is exciting because each time you use a different set of muscles. Muscles you probably didn't realize you had until you've done the exercise, and then you think, wow, I feel a bit better the next time I better exercise those. And I find his attention to detail great. Better than going to some of the bigger gyms where you see a bunch of youngsters trying to pick up the heaviest weight, rupture themselves, damage a ligament or an arm, something like that. At least with Aubrey, he does it professionally, knows what he's talking about, which muscles need exercising, and doesn't push you beyond. He extends you, but he doesn't exhaust you, so that a person my age feels good like this. It's not like it. It's just great being with you. In those shoes, if I can be like them, what would I do? What would I do?